Shit, man, another vlog. How about that? I just went to pick up this package, which has very important content for this journey. So we're heading on another round of the haunted gigs. I'm on my way to the airport right now to fly to Copenhagen, but I had to make this very important stop to pick up this package right here. What is it? I don't know. A package to Ola. Oh, holy shit. There it is, baby. Metroid Dread. Yeah. This trip is gonna be so much more fun right now. So yeah, I'm heading to the airport. Let's go. I have to put the game in my beautiful nomadic bag. Peter McKinnon, YouTuber, and excellent guy, probably. Maybe, I don't know, I haven't met him. Maybe he's cool, maybe he's terrible. I think he's good. He seems like a good dude. All right. Copenhagen, trying to find a bus. We're leaving the airport. It's a beautiful van heading to Køge. Nu kör vi. Lego houses. I mean, the Danish are known for their Lego. Oh. All right, we're backstage. The haunted backstage right here. We had some good drinks, some smørrebrød. And now we're just waiting for the setup and sound check. And we're playing with Hatesphere today, which is an incredible thrash metal band. Yeah, just sitting here, you know, working. You always have to be working, man. Oh, sitting here pretending to work. Oh. Well, it's good. I think it's going to be a good night. Sound check soon, and then gig later tonight. So we're in a little bit of a pickle. Jensen is stuck on a train somewhere in Sweden. And he might actually not show up for the gig, which means that I'm gonna play all the guitar parts for the show, which I mean, sure, it will work. It's just a tiny bit intimidating, let's just say that. I'm figuring out all my shit right here. Also, fuck, I need some time to play this game, man. I don't know when. backstage trying to learn all Jensen's different parts and intros for some of the songs. It seems that he's not coming. What are you guys doing?
Watching drum covers of Meshuggah Bleed. Just found an 8-year-old playing it.
How does that make you feel?
Very old and incompetent.
Holy shit. I like that song.
Hey, hola, have you got one of these?
For my Peter McKinnon pneumatic bag?
Yeah. All right. Let's see if it fits. It goes on. Oh, you got one. Oh, no way.
Logo?
Oh, this is like a cheap eBay knockoff for $3.99. And it folds in on itself. That's pretty depressing. Oh, well, okay. I thought I had something new there. I'm a dude.
Manda.
Fam, what nice. Totally sick. I would buy the bag for this rain cover.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, let me have another feel. Just see how it fits to go back in its place.
Oh, did you see this? I moved the compartment so I could have the switch here. And that's so it's.
I was wondering about that.
So I can, you know, quick access here.
Ah.
And just if this was closed on let the fly, I can do this.
Let me have a quick look at that switch case. That looks
so when you have it in the overhead compartment,
yes.
You can just. That's nice.
Dude, come on. That is.
That's for the
that
Nintendo
sick.
DS.
Or? I bought that when we were in New Zealand.
That's
incredible. Okay. I thought that came with a bag.
May
no,
I?
No, no. Yeah, go ahead.
That's very nice.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Look at this. That's actually very similar.
Yeah, that was the point.
Texture.
You actually checked the interior of that case to Mitch.
Yeah. Oh, this is not very nice.
No. This goes underneath. Can't you see the switch like thingies here?
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's my watch.
Not anymore. I'll take it.
That is just made to go there. What's this?
The Liz game.
Nice. You could have candy in there.
Look at this. Instead of a water bottle, and
I could do that a million times. That's incredible.
Sold.
Yeah, totally.
Almost.
What's your favorite vocal warm-up before a show? Poor David is having a rough evening.
No, it's cool. I'm happy that it's with you because you're cool enough to just give me the time to do it without being like.
No, he's been setting up all the double guitar thing. So my quad cortex is feeding to two power amps at the cabinets, right?
Yeah.
And I have a tuner so I can shut one of the rigs off for parts where there's supposed to be just one guitar.
Yeah, high tech. It's like switching off my right and only playing with my left leg. How many calories I burned during this gig? So zero now. Let's check again at the end.
No, we go this way.
Yeah, it's better, man.
Yeah.
Okay. We take the Spinal Tap route. Through the office.
Okay, God no.
Oh. Okay, how many calories?
So, 1238 calories. That's kind of that's like a big tasty medium size with a normal Coke at McDonald's. Don't eat at McDonald's. 56 hours recovery.
We have a gig in less than 24 hours.
That's not happening. But
how did the gig go?
Good. It was a
Sokovia.
We're feeling only four people, but
how did it go? Hello. Hey.
This is my dad and my older brother.
What's up? Nice to meet you.
Awesome. So
good to see you, man.
Hey, do you too? I've been
we're
so excited.
Yeah, we did. We patched through the quad cortex to both sides. So we used the SSF.
TikTok now?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're doing
you look so sane.
With a 552 and a 6240 and it went through a 354 cord. And anyway.
Go on.
And it went through a 14 whatever. And it sounded great, man.
Where did the cable go?
It went into the anus.
Okay. You were independent too.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm always wearing it. I'm wearing every day.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Hello.
Great set.
Thank you
we
so much.
We came here from the States just to see you.
No, you did not. You liars.
Okay, we came here though.
Stopped at the middle of the road. We picked up Jensen in Malmö. I went to McDonald's to pick up some coffee and some cheeseburgers. We're heading off to Borås. Ja, bra. Coolt.
Det hade jag också önskat att jag hade haft en sån som du.
Oh, the chips buffet.
Sour cream.
Slod ult. All right, sound check is done. It was done over there. You can see the backside of the backdrop right there and there. There's the stage. There's the water. If anything happens, if there's a fire, close to water, easy. This is Joel, he's a member. You've seen him before. We're going to grab some burgers right now. Tack. Jo. Oh, damn. That's cool, they're screaming for us.
Nej tack!
Vloggläge.
Han vill klämma på gitarrerna.
Saturday morning, I had breakfast not too long ago. It's a little later of a lobby call today, so I've been able to sleep and chill a little bit. I've been trying to figure out how to get rid of my demonetization of tomorrow's Metal Morning video. Unfortunately, we're featuring a Trivium song in it, the latest Trivium song, and it completely blocked the video. So I've been trying to figure that out see if I can solve that. The gig yesterday was absolutely amazing, amazingly tight stage and a tight room with, 250 people. The Haunted are made to play shows like that, you know, the absolute smallest venues, just packed and small clubs, basically. Today we're playing in Malmö and, I have 1 hour left and I finally think I'm going to be able to try out Metroid now. So I took out the Switch. Ooh, look at that baby. Okay, let's pop it open. I'm excited. Alright. Lobby call was at 11. Heading to the venue to pack the van. It's finally starting to get a little colder and chilly, which is nice. I really love the air at this time of year. It's fresh. You can feel the oxygen. Just to be safe, we know Marco's driving. He doesn't have the greatest vision. I'm just trying to...
Oh, we have my Mexico!
I'm a douche. So we want the door. So to see it,
yeah. Oh,
yeah. See, you get shit for doing good things in this band.
That's the house. Oh, that was my drum house that dad built.
Who's that standing
up? All right, we're stopping at the house where Adrian grew up. You're gonna take a selfie. Not weird at all. Oh. All the memories.
Oh, in crazy memories. That house there, Dad built it for us to practice drums in.
So both you and Daniel.
Both me and Daniel, yeah. Oh,
that's nice. A piece of history.
Yeah.
Banana. Bigger stage today. Malmö is the third biggest Swedish city. All the necessities you need: bread, Nutella, chips. Bottle of whiskey. What's the view like? That's what I wonder. Ah, yes. Not sure if I told you guys, but I'm wearing in-ears, so I'm playing with in-ears. It's perfect if you want to hear shit. This is Jonas of At The Gates. I'm The Haunted. Oh. Dave of The Haunted and At The Gates and several other bands.
So this is vocal warm-ups.
Yeah!
And we're done.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's the morning after. It's Sunday morning, so I've just had the Metal Morning premiere right here. So it's finally shutting off the last chat. And I'm just going to pack up my shit and then I'm going to go to the airport and fly home. Yesterday was the last gig before February, I think. February is our next gig, so it will be a while until I'll make one of these vlogs again. It's been a weekend where I've been trying to catch up on sleep from the first day. But the shows have been great and I'm very satisfied and happy. And I'm also ready to go home and have a regular Sunday. Last look at this town. All right, that's enough.
Hello.